This is my Suzuki DRZ125L. And I'm just about to give it a cold start, so we'll see how it goes.